Hello, my name is Jim Durr and I'm an application support engineer with Keysight Technologies. The purpose of this video is to introduce the auto calibration function of the Keysight 34465A and 34470A Truevolt DMMs. Auto calibration enables the multimeter to internally compensate for accuracy and reading errors due to ambient and internal instrument temperature changes that occur over time. To perform an auto calibration, you simply press the shift key followed by the up arrow key, which starts the auto calibration. The auto calibration takes approximately 15 seconds to complete, and in most cases the input signal can remain applied. As you can see, the DMM is measuring a fairly stable 10 volt signal. In order to demonstrate the effects of temperature change on reading accuracy and the effects of the auto calibration corrections, I'm going to install the DMM in a system rack where the internal instrument and the ambient temperatures will increase. We have installed the 34465A multimeter in the system rack and have allowed it to thermally stabilize. As you can see, given the same 10-volt source, we are seeing a reading difference of several counts. By performing another auto calibration, we can remove the error caused by the increase in ambient and internal instrument temperatures. Earlier in the video, I had showed that the autocal started an autocal by pressing the shift followed by the up arrow key. You can also activate the auto calibration by pressing shift, utility, test admin, calibrate. Using this method brings up a calibration window, which is very useful. The calibration window includes information such as the current internal temperature of the instrument, the uptime or the time that the instrument has been continually powered on, the time since the last full calibration, the difference in temperature since the last full calibration, the time since the last autocal, and the temperature since the last autocal. For our application, we have seen the temperature increase by 19.3 degrees. To then perform the autocal, I press perform autocal. The auto calibration completes and the error is reduced. As you can see, with auto calibration, the multimeter is able to make consistent measurements in varying temperature environments. Thank you.